Internet security is becoming more important every day. One of the best options for protecting your website is an SSL certificate, which encrypts data to and from your site via an HTTPS or secure connection. In this video guide, we'll show you how to activate a certificate you've purchased from us. Ensure you have a CSR code already generated before you proceed with these steps. You can find how to do this in the link under this video. First, log in to your Namecheap account. Open the SSL Certificates tab. On the next page, you'll see the list of the certificates you have with us. Click Activate next to your chosen SSL. Paste the CSR you generated into the corresponding box, making sure that the headers are included. Click Next to proceed. Next, you will need to choose the Domain Control Validation Method, also called DCV. DCV is required to prove you're the owner of the domain. There will be three methods available to choose from: receive an email, upload a validation file, and add CNAME record. The email-based method requires you to receive an email containing a confirmation code from the certificate authority. These emails can only be sent to the Who Is email, also known as a domain registrant email, or one of the following generic addresses for your domain. If you select the Upload a Validation File method, you'll need to download a text file and upload it into your web server. If you use the Add a CNAME record method, you'll need to add a validation CNAME in the settings of your domain name. You can find separate guides for every DCV method below. Click here to proceed. Type your admin contact email address. You will get your SSL files sent to this email address once the certificate is issued. Please make sure that the email you enter is valid. It's not possible to change this email address after the activation steps are completed. Once done, simply click on the Next button to get to the review page. Double-check the information one last time and edit it if necessary. If the information is correct, click Submit to proceed. That's it! Now your certificate is activated. To get your SSL certificate files, you need to complete the Domain Control Validation, or DCV. You can find a detailed guide on how to complete the selected DCV on your SSL Details page. You can also find more information in the guides below this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.